I don't have a problem with that. If he's going to lead me, I'm going to let him lead. And I will follow him. Because I'm not going to let him fall. I'm not going to let him trip. That's the kind of woman I am. So I don't have no issues with the men going overseas to get that. Because that's the kind of woman that we need to be.
How dare you?
Miss, I'm like, ladies ain't gonna like you saying that. They are not gonna like you saying that.
Nope.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Rome back with another video. Before we get started, make sure you please like, comment, subscribe, all that good jazz. On the road to 20,000 subs, let's get it. Alright, so if you're new to the platform, please subscribe. OGs, I appreciate the love and support. Now let's go ahead and jump into it. So today we are going to be reacting to a clip from Brazil, yes. And this is interesting because this is coming from a woman that is Asian, clearly, you can tell, who seems to be from here. But she is in support of guys getting their passports. And you're going to see why shortly. But we are going to analyze this a little bit. Because I think we might have a chameleon on our hands. Alright, so without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it.
Well, let's talk about this little passport situation that everybody on this little clock app is feeling a little triggered by. If you can't find her here, go wherever you need to go to find her, because I ain't got a problem with it. I don't have a problem with it at all. It doesn't trigger me. You should start with Asia. I hear Asian women are kind of, then again, I'm a little biased.
Of course you are. Which reminds me, man. I've had people reach out to me saying they want me to react to Vietnamese women, Japanese women, Chinese women. Yeah, if you guys got any stories, please feel free to email me. I keep my email in the description also. Yeah, you guys, because, you know, I really don't see a lot of too much content about, you know, Japanese women and stuff like that. I don't know, or maybe I had it in my email and might have overlooked it or deleted it by accident, but I don't know. There's definitely a lot of love for Thailand and Filipinas. As you guys know, Thailand is definitely on my list of places to go. Philippines, kind of like on a back burner, but like, yeah, because I'm already like low-key making friends with women in Thailand on Facebook, so I'm definitely like trying to do things behind the scenes, man, as far as like prepping myself when I go out there, so that way when I do go out there, I already got somebody I can link up with, kind of help me show me around. Who knows, you know, maybe, you know, might jump into something. Anyway, let's keep it moving.
I don't have a problem with it at all, because you know what? It is kind of rough out here in these American streets. Yes, I am a very modern woman. I like nice things. I am a go-getter. I like to hustle and I like to make money. But I have a very traditional mindset, and that's because of how I was raised. I was raised to be feminine. I was raised to be a wife. I was raised to be a mother. And I was raised to be submissive, and I am okay with being submissive, but I'm submissive to my emperor because I am an empress. See?
What?
See, that's where she lost me at. It sounds good, but then when you word it like that, and when you say it like that, you sound like a modern woman.
Yep.
See, I remember one time when Kevin Samuels was interviewing somebody, and you know what? I come to think of it, I think it was an Asian woman. And I remember him specifically saying, you know, you're just a nice modern woman. You're not a traditional woman. You're just a nice modern woman. That's the vibe that I get from her. You're not really traditional. You may have a traditional mindset, but deep down, you're a modern. You're just a nice modern woman. You're not the typical modern woman. You're just nice. I don't know. Y'all let me know what y'all think about that, because she's definitely giving me chameleon vibes, because that kind of those things, saying those things kind of contradict with each other. Let's keep it moving.
I don't have a problem with that. If he's going to lead me, I'm going to let him lead and I will follow him, because I'm not going to let him fall. I'm not going to let him trip. That's the kind of woman I am. So I don't have no issues with the men going overseas to get that, because that's the kind of woman that we need to be.
How dare you?
Ooh. Miss, I'm like, ladies ain't going to like you saying that. They are not going to like you saying that.
Nope.
Now that part sounded traditional. Ladies ain't gonna like that. I'm telling you that right now. Ooh, let's keep it moving.
Well, because what God gives you, he can take at any moment in time. But the one thing that I am very cocky about is who I am as a woman. I'm very, very cocky when it comes to how I treat a man. Yes, I am. Because I will tell you straight up, I am the table. Because...
You must unlearn what you have learned.
I really hate it when women say that. And you know what my response is to that every time a woman says she is the table? I'm gonna be like, you know what? I'm like, you do know the table was invented by a man, right? Just throwing that out there. Let's keep it moving.
Because I know what I bring. I know my worth. I know what kind of woman I am. That's one thing that I will not shy away from. And that's one thing that I will be like, yeah, you can find somebody prettier. You can find somebody with a better body. You can find somebody with bigger ass, whatever, all that physical stuff. But there's one thing that you won't be able to find, that the woman that's going to treat you the way I treat you. I know that's for a fact. So the women who have a problem with it usually are the ones who can't be that woman. And that's why they're triggered. I'm not.
You know what? She said some things there that were contradicting. But the overall message is that she's not triggered by like it by most women, because she believes in traditional gender roles. I will give her that. But she has adopted one too many of these modern day women sayings that you hear often, that I am the table and
bruh,
I'm an empress, which pretty much just sounds like I'm a queen in my opinion. Y'all let me know what y'all think. But the overall message, I mean, you know, she's supporting guys getting their passports because she sees what we see. I give her that, but she's adopting way too much of these modern day sayings. Yeah, I mean, she's one of those chicks that, you know, you'll have a little hope for. You would just have to train some of that modernism out of her. But I mean, you know, she's not unattractive. And I feel her being biased on the whole Asian chick thing, because I'm hearing a lot of good things about Thailand and Filipinas. So that's, like I said, man, Thailand is on the list, so man, I'm definitely not sleeping on them. But I'd like to know what you guys thought about this, man, because I don't know. Do y'all think she a chameleon? Do y'all think she is being genuine? Or do y'all, you know what I mean? Y'all let me know. Very interesting, all right? If you're new to the platform, please subscribe. OGs, I appreciate the love and support. Make sure y'all hit that bell notification. That way y'all know when I'm uploading. And hit the like button, because it helps with the algorithm. And it helps me reach a broader audience. And make sure y'all hitting that link in the description for my music if you want access, all right? It's on all platforms now, all right? Until the next video, y'all. Deuces.